They say only the forgotten are truly dead. But I doubt anybody remembers my name. The world has transpired, altered into a dark, bleak existence. Full of gutless sorcery, the warrior walks only in the halls of history now. But I haven't forgotten. My name is Zeid, and I am the Dark Knight. The hero no one else can be.
Go along to the sword wielder!
Scars reflect the past. A past I cannot change. The closer I sought out the light, the larger my shadow loomed.
Join us, Mage!
I'll never join you. I'm a damage dealer, like my father before me.
Don't they reincarnate?
Why the suffering? Why the pain? Was it really worth it? Darkness has overcome me. I cannot see the path that lies ahead. Tell me, what must I do?
Shadows, don't follow their sight. Shield your eyes and embrace the night. You know the one. Death wears a mask, and a mask brings death.
Faded from the living, faded from memory. Am I just the shadow of a former man? There is no man, only death.
And I don't think that there's a name. You can do it. Fight for your captaincy.
The wizard burned, and his hold on Vanadiel died with him. The damage dealer took up the sword once more. And finally, balance was restored. As for my balance, the struggle between the light and the dark, which side did I choose? Well, that's another story.